Okay, well, this morning, regrettably, I've taken a decision to suspend the Chief Constable of West Yorkshire, Mark Gilmore. The reason for this suspension is as a result of information I have received from the Police Service of Northern Ireland arising from an investigation announced by them earlier this week. I would like to stress that the suspension of the Chief Constable is a necessity in the public interest until the full facts have been established. I've also referred this matter to the Independent Police Complaints Commission. I sincerely hope that the PSNI investigation is concluded as quickly as possible in a way that could allow me to lift the suspension and Mr. Gilmore return to his post and continue the vital work to ensure communities are safer and feel safer. I will be keeping the suspension under review as the investigation proceeds, and in the meantime, I have asked the Deputy Chief Constable, Dee Collins, to act up as Chief Constable for West Yorkshire. It would be inappropriate for me to make any further comments at this time, and I would now like to invite Dee Collins to say a few words.
Thanks, the Police and Commissioner Mark Williamson. This is Deputy Chief Constable Dee Collins from West Yorkshire Police.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm making this statement on behalf of West Yorkshire Police. I hope to see this investigation brought to a speedy conclusion. Until that time, I have taken on the role of temporary Chief Constable. A short time ago, I briefed senior colleagues, and we were all agreed that the most important thing right now is to maintain our focus on serving the public. People should feel reassured that day-to-day service is unaffected, and their neighbourhood policing teams will continue to provide the local service that they value. Thank you.
Thank you.
Could be the